Your teacher yells at your friend for no reason in front of everyone. Your friend is so embarrassed that she vows to take revenge somehow. What do you think?